I am an unabashed supporter of the fair tax, which would be a tax on our consumption rather than a tax on our productivity. In other words, you're not going to tax anybody for what they earn, whether it's a worker who's working by the hour or whether it's a hedge fund manager. If they can produce something and bring capital and labor to create jobs, we need some jobs. And I think the fair tax makes more sense.